Hey guys, another great Vic Whiskey video here. This is Everyday, Ariana Grande. What I'll do is just cover this finger style first. You guys can enjoy it and then stick around for a lesson afterwards, and here we go. Fun. So what we'll do here is start out standard tuning. You'll be with the capo on the third fret. First chord you'll be playing is a C. It's a C major. So from the fifth string on up, it'll be 3, 2, open, 1, open. And that's where verse 1 and many of these verses start. So
anytime I'm alone, I can't help.
Okay. Next chord will be an E minor. It's pretty easy. It's all six strings. It'll be open, 2, 2. Open, open, open. So that line would be,
anytime I'm alone, I can't help thinking about.
Okay, the third chord here is a D. Only hit from the fourth string up. And that's open, 2, 3, 2. And a lot in this song, I'm kind of just hitting the middle three strings here without hitting the top one. That's a D. And the next one I've been hitting a lot in this is actually G. But I'm really not hitting the sixth string. So really focus on just hitting that B, that bass note here. So it's the second fret on the fifth string. From there up, it's open, open, and I've been doing 3-3, okay? Let's go over those four chords. It's a C to an E minor, to a D, then to a G, but starting from the fifth string downward only. Right? Now I finger pick that. You can simply strum that, okay? So.
Anytime I'm alone, I can't to E minor, thinking about to D.
Now that G with the B at the bottom. Alright, one more time. C.
Anytime I'm alone, I can't help E minor, not you.
To D. Then that G here. Same thing.
All I want, all I need, honestly, it's just me and you.
Alright.
She giving me that good.
See how that repeats? So basically it's a four chord repeating sequence here.
She giving me that C. Big man, not to E minor. That good to D.
Back to that G. Verse 2. So,
anytime, anywhere, baby girl, I can misbehave. Bring me in, bring me out, give me love running through your veins. She giving me that good shit, make me not quit. That good shit, oh, she giving me that good.
Now we hold an E minor.
Make me not quit. That good shit.
Okay.
To me every day, this chorus.
Same thing, C to E minor to that D. To that G. Right? You got the feel of that C to E minor to that D.
La 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 la.
Now here comes a rapping part, okay? Same progression, right? Just end it out here. Cool guys, that was fun, right? Alright, hey, watch that again if you need to. Rewatch it for the rhythms and stuff like that, just the chords. So, hey, subscribe and like, and don't forget to share this one. It was kind of cool. Thank you.